that first stone. Mind what you do when you go and cast that first stone. Look around, you might find yourself standing all alone. You see specks in others' eyes, but not the beam in your own. You see specks in others' eyes, but not the beam in your own. The specks alone. Live in a glass house, maybe don't throw the stone at all. Maybe don't be throwing stones at all.